So a new feature in iOS 12 allows you to use your iPhone and Apple's AirPods as hearing aids. The main feature here is something called Live Listen, and that's not new. That's been around for a few years and allows your iPhone to connect to certain assisted hearing devices to give you better quality hearing. You basically can use the iPhone's microphone and get that sound into your hearing aids. But now with iOS 12 you could do it with AirPods, which at $169 are pretty expensive wireless earbuds, but they're really cheap compared to hearing aids. Of course, they're no substitute for an actual medical device, but for a lot of people they can really help, especially in a crowded situation where there's a lot of noise. So here's how to get it to work. First thing you need to do is you need to enable it in your phone. And it's not where you think it is. You think you go into settings and then go into accessibility, but it's not actually there. It's under Control Center. Go into Control Center and you can customize controls. And one of the items you can add to Control Center is hearing. So it's not even called Live Listen. It's called hearing here. So you add that, and now when I bring up Control Center, I'll do that on my iPhone 10 by dragging down from the upper right hand corner. I see that little ear icon there and I can turn it on. So before I do that I'm going to want to put in my AirPods. So I put these in and now I can go ahead and turn this on. And you can see here it shows Live Listen and it says off, so I tap it again and now it's on. And now I can hear, well it's just myself, but if there was somebody else here in the room it would amplify their voice. It's trying to isolate voices, the type of sounds that are voices, and give you those. And it works really well. I tried it in a few crowded situations and I could definitely hear the person a little bit better. You can also use it in some other types of situations because the microphone is actually from your iPhone, not from the devices themselves, not from the AirPods. So you could literally place your iPhone closer to somebody so you can hear them. So somebody's sitting across from you at a table and you can't hear them because it's a noisy restaurant. You can place your iPhone in the middle of the table or even push it closer to them with the microphone end pointed towards them and it will pick up their voice a lot better. You can even leave your iPhone in a completely different room and use it kind of as a listening device to hear what's going on in that room, as long as you're comfortable having your phone left in that room even though you're in another room. But it could be used in situations like, for instance, if you have trouble hearing the TV, you could put your iPhone over by the TV and sit and use these to hear better, and then you will continue to hear just as well even if you walk out of the room. Say you go to the kitchen to grab something from the fridge, you'll continue to hear just as if you were sitting there because your phone itself hasn't moved. It's still near the television, and the range on AirPods are much greater than standard Bluetooth devices because they're using Apple's specific technology. So chances are you can continue to hear even when you walk out of the room. So really handy thing, if you have AirPods and you have an iPhone, give it a try and see if it works for you in different situations.